chemicals are part of our everyday life, making it easier and comfortable. They are in virtually all products and devices we use. Chemicals offer solutions to achieve the green transition. However, not all of them are good. We need to watch out for the most hazardous ones, those that harm the environment and our health. In Europe, our chemicals legislation has already reduced many risks. But with chemical production expected to double by 2030 and new scientific evidence, it's time to step up action. So we have come up with a new chemical strategy for sustainability, with very specific objectives that help us achieve our goal for a toxic-free environment. We want to boost sustainable innovation and make the whole sector greener, and to better protect our health and the environment from the most harmful chemicals. It is now time to set the example for the sound management of chemicals globally. We need everyone's commitment and action for a safer and greener future that can start today.